We are back in Port Stanley on this cold and chilly morning, and we're here for the 5th annual Port Stanley Polar Bear Dip. Today we've got 198 dippers already registered, plus whoever comes in today. And we've got, I think, 38 teams and are currently standing at over $67,000 raised on the site. Again, plus whatever anyone brings in today.
This is the third year that I will be taking the plunge into Lake Erie for the Chalicam Polar Bear Dip. And I mean, every year I say it's gonna be the last time that I jump. And then every year I wind up meeting new faces, new families, new children affected by childhood cancer. And again, the stats speak for themselves. You really, when you see the amount of families and you see the children and you understand what they're going through.
It's incredible the amount of community gathering together to help our families through this and really stand behind them. And all of this is going to do something amazing. It's going to help ChildCan support families and kids who are going through a diagnosis of childhood cancer.
A friend of mine said a couple minutes discomfort is nothing in terms of what these families and these kids go through. So the very least that we can do. Plus, there are a lot dumber things that I've done than jumped into Lake Erie in minus bajillion degree weather.